Research should be fun. You should be doing something that you really enjoy, that you know are fascinated, and when you wake up, you actually want to do it, and when you're asleep, you're dreaming about it. We've recently built a state-of-the-art deep skin scanning instrument that is powered by artificial intelligence that allows you to see well below the skin and get the molecular makeup within the skin. Personalized medicine powered by AI and medical imaging really can help a lot of people and help save lives. And I'm actually quite proud of that. I'm also very proud of my students who are the key people who are actually taking this into fruition. I think we could go beyond what people can do right now, and a lot of them actually do that, so it's kind of cool. What's important is that University of Waterloo really promotes industrial partnerships, and so this allows me to take my work and have them being adopted by different industrial partners, because at the end of the day, when they adopt it, then people will start using it. When I see things that I didn't think was possible actually become a reality with other profs, it motivates me as well as the students to pretty much do the same, right? Build something that we don't think it's possible and just make it a reality.